communications equipment.
Oh shit, they got more people. I didn't even realize that. I was thinking it was 4 versus 2 today. Otherwise, I would have hung back a little bit more. I should get an assist though soon. If it kills everyone, because I did work. Yeah, I did get the assist now. Oh, you missed it. He's right there behind him. Oh, he's right there. God, that was an easy kill. But the guy frees up or I go to the bathroom or something. Dang, my controller's twitching. Is somebody there by the barrel? I must be seeing things. I thought there was something there. Six, five, four. Now you took too long to defuse. That's a loss.
Men, you failed our mission.
They had him. Like the HK ain't doing good for me now. I can't do nothing with that damn thing. Now, if I should switch back to the M16 or try the M4A1.
The mercenaries have and picked up the bomb.
There you go.
Gentlemen, we've got the bomb. We've lost possession of the satchel. Recover it immediately.
God damn, it's got sweat dripping down my fucking
elbow. The mercenaries have picked up the bomb.
What the hell, man? Getting sweaty in here. Did he see him or not? He should have waited a couple more seconds. But then again, he would have had a choice to go down the stairwell, too. Damn. Oh, shit. 3 versus 1. If he didn't sneak behind him, you may have had a chance yet.
Team, we failed to complete our mission.
I don't know if we changed sides now. Or is it one more, then we change? And he got me from there. Damn it. Well, I got shot once, so I don't know if it was that other guy over across the map there. Someone fucked me up pretty good, and I didn't have much health left. I didn't even get a kill or nothing again. Playing like shit today. Right on him. that was a nice headshot. Or he was half dead. It didn't say no headshot though, so maybe he was half dead. Oh no. That was a headshot.
A lo mejor, si apuntas.
I couldn't tell if there was someone in the center by the satchel, or was that this smoke or dust blowing around? Damn. I was about ready to shoot that guy too. He was headed right through the door there. Same idea. Yeah, we might as well. Oh, we can. Oh, we could draw it and just hope for a better round, but I don't know. Oh boy. I don't know what I would do. Take the risk of playing, but you might get killed before you get there. Because he's probably pick a good spot with claymores or watching. He's probably got Overwatch. could be up here already, too. Yeah. Oh, he was behind him.
We have lost possession of the explosive.
I thought I heard something in the distance, but it was a bit far out there. But the way the echoes on this game, you don't know if he was in the base or where the hell he was. I just heard a couple noises, but couldn't really tell. Damn, that dude and other team got 5 kills. Oh, they went out the wrong doorway. I'm probably gonna get shot at the back. Oh, fuck. I thought he had me on the first grenade, though, but that blew up like right on the outside. How many feet back? Oh, I hear footsteps. Oh, it's 4 versus 5. I should have hung back a little bit longer. Oh, shit. damn, 3 versus 4 yet. And they're hanging back because they got that one round lead on us, too. Is that the first straw? I don't remember. I wasn't even paying attention. I think that might be our first straw. That part is a draw. It's better than a loss, but the problem is we're already down one round to begin with. Oh, they still won anyway, so maybe that was more than one. East, you got 5. Brawley, you got 8. Mobster got MVP. That was the first game of the day. Didn't get no rule of warm-up, really, but... got a couple kills at the tail end. Good game.